There's virtually nothing in Nicanor's to reflect the fact that the author was being charged with treason. I think if you didn't know that, you would probably never be able to extract it from the poem. The concentration is on the total collapse of the Mussolini regime and the whole fascist experiment. The enormous tragedy of the dream and the peasant's bent shoulders. This leaves the author with nothing to do but return in memory to London. And the real site of the Pisan Cantos much of the time is London. The landscape is Italian. But against that Italian landscape, we have moving the ghosts of those he knew in London and the world that he left behind him. And a certain amount of self-examination about whether that was the most fundamental mistake of his life, whether he should have stayed there.